I'm sure it's not going to be 100% for this ball game.
He just passed the Avita halfway mark. Keeps scoring, hit at home with Avita's halfway point of the quarter. Jason Perkins, a very efficient player for DLSU in season 77 of the UAAP.